will be invisible. Come on.
He's here! Don't let him leave!
Whoa! Need a cloak? Can't fuck!
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I could take them out from above.
The other...
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Must have tripped the silent alarm or something. These guys are still on high alert. Gotta make sure I can get the drop on them.
More friends joining the fun? To that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
It looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet.
What?
Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
In Harlem is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.